Hawkins, trained by ECW staple Mikey Whipwreck. A veteran over a dozen years, but there's a nice counter by Raleigh with the jawbreaker. Oh, but Hawkins levels him with a lariat. Cover! And Raleigh kicks out. The veteran Hawkins goes for the pinfall attempt again, and again gets a two count.
It's gonna take more than that, though. I mean, Mojo is a conditioning king. All he does is go in the gym and just hit that Stairmaster for like an hour.
Yeah, Mojo understands, like I say, Dave, like he understands how important this is. Not that Curt Hawkins doesn't, but Mojo is used to stepping up to big games. And he understands this is his first time in a prime spotlight on a pay-per-view.
Oh, and Hawkins trying to keep him grounded with those right hands, but Mojo Raleigh firing up. Blocks that shot, uncorks a right hand of his own, and another one making a hat trick for Mojo Raleigh.
Don't want to let him get going, but here he goes.
Oh! Lethal lariat by Mojo Raleigh, almost taking the head off Curt Hawkins. Stinger splash in the corner. Fireman's carry by Mojo Raleigh. Ew!
Wow.
Slams him. And Hawkins, the veteran, able to raise that right shoulder, maybe purely on instinct after a look, move like that.
I think Mojo thought that that was it. I don't think he got a solid cover on Curt Hawkins. I think he would have had him right there.
Had to take the air out of the lungs of Hawkins with that thunderous slam by Raleigh. Oh, and there's the veteran. Hawkins. Downward spiral, and now goes for the cover. Cradles Raleigh for a near fall.
Hawkins senses something. I think he senses that if he can hit Mojo with one more big move.
Oh, instead, Raleigh.
Not to be.
Pushes him back.
Oh, my goodness. Good night. Wow.
Now that's a right hand.
Wow.
Raleigh just rocked him with that right hand. Double slam.